Hi guys, welcome to Books Amaze. My name is Avni. If you are new here, let me tell you that Books Amaze is a channel where I make a lot of book related videos. I do book reviews, book summaries, book recommendations, book hauls, and all of these in both Hindi and in English language. So if you also like to read books or if you want to inculcate a habit of reading, then please consider to subscribe to my channel and also press the bell notification icon so that you'll never miss another update. And today I'm going to be reviewing the book called The Rudest Book Ever, written by YouTube megastar Shvetab Gangwar. But before beginning the review, I'd like to mention here that I have made a similar review video for this book in Hindi as well, because Shvetab also has two YouTube channels, one in Hindi and one in English. So if you are comfortable with English, you can keep watching this video. But if you want to watch a review for this book in Hindi, there's a link here and also in the description box below, so you can go check out that video. First of all, I'd like to establish the fact that I'm a big admirer of Shvetab. I have been watching his videos from, I think, 4 years now, and I'm forever hooked. He makes videos on topics such as productivity, lifestyle, relationships, and is majorly kind of focused on teenagers and people who falls in the age group of 25 to 45. And as a subscriber, I have seen his growth. From having one channel to two, to gaining popularity on Instagram, to becoming a professional problem solver, and to now becoming an author as well. And honestly, the book is doing so well, it has already become a bestseller. So I'm genuinely very, very happy for this guy. And even after all these years, his content still feels fresh, it's still relatable, and in fact, he has become more neatly articulated now. So writing this book at this point of time in his career is a very clever move. Now, enough about this guy, let's dive into the book review. The book consists of 17 chapters and it is of 213 pages long. Technically speaking, it falls into the category of non-fiction self-help, but the way it is written, you won't feel like this is a typical self-help book. Rather, we should call it a collection of perspectives, because each and every chapter here is a perspective of author on certain things or certain problems, and it compels you to think on how you should approach them. Let me read out to you some of the chapter names to give you a better understanding of the context. You are a product. You know you want to be special. What rejections do to us. People are weird. Finding love can be a pain in the ass. Screw happiness. You are a nation. Screw your heroes. The pieces of shit online. Learning how to think. A few simple things to never forget. And if you have seen some of his videos, you'd know the way he talks. He uses a charged language in his videos, which sometimes can be a little rude or harsh. But it is and it has been his USP. That kind of a language motivates you to get up and do some work instead of wasting time. And he has used the same approach in the book as well. Hence the name, The Rudest Book Ever. But honestly, I didn't feel that it was that rude. He has used some cuss words here and there, but that's about it. Or maybe because I have been so used to him talking like that, that it didn't feel rude to me at all. In fact, instead of the language or the cuss words in particular, I think what some people might consider rude is the fact that how he rips you apart by telling you the truth about your personality, about how the way you have been brought up, about how you handle rejections, how do you approach to problems, how do you follow people instead of admiring them, how do you project yourself on social media and things like that. But because of such language, I think it is very hard hitting. It compels you to think. It compels you to retrospect on yourself, which I think is the job of every self-help book out there. There are two lines on the front page of this book which says, read only if you are prepared to get your feelings hurt, and insanely practical ideas to free your mind from all the bullshit. And the book is exactly like that. The book starts with some generic topics, but it gets more detailed as we go on further. The last two chapters are my favorite chapters. And also the concepts of you are a nation and people are weird are really interesting to read. There's a side note before every chapter which sort of tells you what the chapter is all about, and bold and italics letters are used whenever there is any emphasis required. Although this book doesn't follow a very particular style of writing, in the sense that it has some bullet points, it has some sub-paragraphs, so it is slightly raw style of writing, but I don't have any problems with that. Because of this style of writing, I felt that Shvetab was kind of talking to me directly, which sometimes doesn't happen when a popular personality writes a book. They loses their own element in the process of writing, but that didn't happen with this book. This is a book for everyone, for teenager, for young professionals, for homemakers, for would-be parents, for an Indian, for an American, for male, female, everyone. This book will teach you how to think instead of what to think. It is refreshing, easy to read and very relatable. Also, a huge shout out to Vishwajyoti Ghosh who has designed the cover of this book. Keeping in mind the whole personality, the whole YouTube personality of Shweta and the title of this book, it suits the book very well. And I'm glad that I bought this copy, I bought this paperback version instead of reading it on Kindle. Even though it costed me a hell lot of money to buy this as I don't live in India. But still, I'm happy with this purchase because this is a book which is meant to be read again and again. And I'm sure that I'm gonna give it a second read very soon. And don't worry, if you haven't watched any of his videos, you can still go for this book and read it. And it will help you gain a lot of perspectives to see your day-to-day things or your biggest problems of life. But still, I'd recommend you to watch his videos. So this was my review for the book, The Rudest Book Ever. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, you know the drill, like, share, subscribe. And also join me on Instagram and my Facebook page where I'm sharing a lot of pictures from this book and of many other books as well. The links are in the description box. I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, take care of yourself and keep reading. Bye.